Howdy, folks. This video is dedicated to Debussy in 1949, my friend George, who likes to paint things up real nice and pretty, and he's real proud of me for doing this. He likes this. Thank you, George, for watching all these years and all the support. Personally, I don't like it. I wish I hadn't done it. I just like things rusty and rustic, and for things to have patina, and for things to just be old, dirty looking and greasy and grimy and look like they wouldn't run at all, and then to make those things run, that's what I like to do. And when I go to a hot rod or go to a car show with my hot rod, my little rat rod, my rusty little 32 Chevy pickup, one of my favorite things, I got two questions that I get asked the most, and one of them is, does it run? And I like it when people ask that, when it looks like there's no way it'd run, but it does. And the other question I get asked is, what color are you going to paint it? And I have to laugh at that one. But anyway, I've had this thing about 25 years, and I don't know what got into me. You know, I don't know what possessed me to do this, but I just decided it'd be a good project, I guess. And so once you get into it, there's no turning back. But before, you know, I drug it up here. It'd been sitting for 19 years. I drug it up here and put some gas in it, and it started up. And it was all rusty and grimy and greasy and dirty and looked ugly, and it fired right up, and I liked that. And it was special. And now it's not special anymore. Looks like something I just went out and bought. But it is what it is now. So there you go. This is the final video on the restoration on the 1946 Wisconsin model AHH. I'm going to put a couple little clips together here. And that'll be it. Thanks for watching. Maybe we'll move on to that Buick Straight 8 next. We'll see you later. Bye. Little rat's nest or something out there. Out backside. One more time. Restore.